Hey beauties, welcome back to my channel, and if you are new here, welcome to Pure Radiance. Today I want to share with you the skincare benefits and limitations of turmeric. Turmeric is known for its antimicrobial and antioxidant rich healing properties, which can be very beneficial when dealing with many common skin concerns. This spice claims to reverse UV damage, clear up acne, and do much more for your skin. Many brands are adding turmeric to their skincare products to help consumers get the benefits of this ancient ingredient. Turmeric has been known for its medicinal uses for centuries because it contains an active compound called curcumin. Curcumin is rich in antioxidants and anti-inflammatory components, which can be effective in treating a variety of inflammatory skin conditions, such as eczema, psoriasis, as well as vitiligo. It has also been used for acne, hypertrophic scarring, and as a brightening agent for skin discoloration. Turmeric has great anti-aging properties. It's great for acne and hyperpigmentation. So how can you use turmeric in your skincare and take advantage of all of its amazing benefits? Turmeric as a skincare agent is equally effective when ingested or taken topically. For consumption, you can take it as a supplement or enjoy it as a tasty treat in your smoothies, soups, lattes, and curry dishes, or any other dish of your choice. For an at-home treatment, you can use it in a DIY beauty mask by combining turmeric, yogurt, and white vinegar. You can also make a DIY mask using honey and a pinch of turmeric. Be aware because it can really stain your skin. If you're not into making DIY masks, look for products that already have turmeric in the ingredients. I hope you guys learned something new from this video. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and hit that notification bell below to get all of our new makeup and skincare videos. I love you guys so much, and remember to stay beautiful.